All right. You may have heard of acid rain, but what about fire rain? You got to check out this incredible video from NASA. It shows right there an eruption on the sun, which is pretty common. But this one is a little different because of something called coronal rain. Take a look here. It is charged plasma making fiery loops. It's also amazing just how big this thing is. And this is my favorite part of the story, is if you take a look, you know that little dot right there on the screen and that in the upper right-hand corner? That is actually Earth, which gives you just a little bit of perspective of how large that thing really is. But cool pictures. We always like to show it here on the Situation
Room. It's pretty hot on the sun. You know?
Just a bit, you think?
Yeah, I guess it's sort of, you know, warm. Thank you.